Last night, as every night, news agency cameras locked off in Gaza to record the explosions. At 10 to 7, they pick up what appears to be a rocket above Gaza, apparently exploding in midair. Shortly after, two explosions. The second, believed to be in the hospital car park, causes a large and immediate fire. There's no proof that the midair and ground explosions are necessarily linked. We spoke to one eyewitness.